The Duchess of Sussex dazzles in a sequin top and maxi skirt her royal variety performance debut. Prince Harry's wife Meghan looked every inch the Hollywood star as she arrived for her royal variety performance debut on Monday night. Meghan opted for a sequin top and a maxi skirt by Safiya, a London-based designer she first wore in Fiji last month, as she joined husband Prince Harry for the glittering charity event at the London Palladium. The radiant royal, who is expecting her first child next spring, brought even more sparkle to her look with a glittery black and gold clutch and diamond earrings from Canadian jewelry brand Birks. Meghan was greeted in the theatre foyer by 7-year-old Darcy Ray Moyes, of Berkshire, who presented her with a beautiful posy of winter blooms, before she made her way inside to meet the acts including Take That. For the occasion, Meghan donned a dazzling bustier top with an asymmetric overlay peplum that skimmed over her blooming baby bump. The top, covered in a bicolor leaf sequin, had a simple black strap added to give the mother-to-be more support during the high-profile outing. She teamed the piece with a fitted black skirt, also from the designer. The high-waisted maxi was cut to flatter the Duchess figure and featured a slight train. Meghan wore a full-length cape blue dress by the designer at black tie reception on the first night of her royal tour in Fiji last month. The spectacular outfit, by German-born designer Daniela Karnatz, was made in the same shade of blue as the Fijian flag. Adding to the drama of tonight's look, Meghan plumped for a pair of black high-heeled pumps by go-to shoe brand Aquazura. She also carried a glittering black clutch that looked strikingly similar to the Stella McCartney worn to a charity performance of Hamilton with Prince Harry in August. The Duchess also recycled another part of her look, her snowstorm earrings by Birks, which she has worn on a number of previous occasions. The 2.15-carat diamond earrings are crafted in 18-karat-ounce white gold and add sparkle to any outfit. As the couple made their way down the lineup, both seem delighted to meet the cast of Hamilton again, a few months after seeing the show on stage for the second time. The cast members congratulated Meghan on her pregnancy.
"Thank you,"
the Duchess smiled. The royal variety performance, a mixture of music, dance, singing and comedy, is held in aid of the Royal Variety Charity, of which the Queen is patron.